can almost see it, that dream.
Let me begin by introducing myself. My name is Laura Cheevers, and I am 11 years old. My family has always helped me with all the ups and downs and struggles of my life. I have all the regular struggles a kid has, except for one of them. When I was born, I was diagnosed with a disease called cystic fibrosis. Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease that affects the function of the lungs and digestive system. Kids and adults with cystic fibrosis have a huge responsibility of keeping themselves healthy. Part of my keeping healthy includes breathing treatments, physical therapy, and of course, eating healthy and staying active. I have to take enzymes every time we eat to make sure the food digests and works the way it's supposed to. One of the most important things I do and say is, I have CF, but CF does not have me. This means I can choose to eat healthy, stay active, and do all these treatments and get my spine adjusted weekly by my Uncle Steven, my most favorite chiropractor. All of those kids and adults who don't normally do all these things are very, very sick and are in the hospital a lot more. Cystic fibrosis doesn't control my body. The decisions I make about my body controls it. Sometimes I get frustrated with it and don't want to deal with it anymore. I always remind myself it's going to be okay as long as I take care of myself. My whole family has been such an inspiration to me through my life, helping me and supporting me all the way through the tough times and good times. My sister Kate also has CF. She and I are battling this disease together. We just signed up for what my mom calls a possible life-changing research study at Mass General Hospital. Mom says that we will take a new drug called VX770 for almost a year. We'll have to visit the hospital at least 18 times, have blood drawn, which is not Kate's favorite thing to do, have lung tests and EKGs and multiple physical exams and stuff. Mom says we're blessed to have qualified to participate. If it works, Kate and I will say goodbye to lung infections, constant coughing, and chronic inflammation. The day we went to the hospital and had everything explained to us and understood what we needed to do, Dad said, "Don't play in the game if you don't intend to win." Well, being achievers and very competitive, we sign on the dotted line. We will beat CF by a score of 30,000-0. I have a little secret. I like to talk with my mom's dad a lot, especially when I have things that are going on in my life that worry or concern me. Grampy tells me everybody is faced with challenges in life. That's what makes us human. Some of us just have higher mountains to climb and more of them. But if I take one step at a time, give it all I got, and keep the faith, it will be worth the effort because the views from the top will be spectacular. Yes, I have CF, but believe me when I say CF does not have me. Bring it on.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Always gonna be an uphill battle, and sometimes I'm gonna
I'm always gonna